A long time ago, in a small village, in the country of Transylvania, deep in the heart of Eastern Europe, all of the inhabitants suddenly disappeared. The incident was overlooked. Even the person who first noticed it no longer remains there. One day, in a tavern in a nearby village.
It's true! I watched it happen! There is no one in the village. Now there are only monsters walking around instead of people.
No one in the tavern took the story seriously. The man then stood and left in silence. A whip was tucked inside of his coat. Vampire Hunter. This is his story.